And time right now is 9:10. We're going to send things back over to Kim.
All right. Thank you so much, Kevin. It is almost time for Tales, Trails, and Twinkles at the National Shrine of Our Lady of the Snows over in Belleville. Here we have Cheryl Hartfelder from Our Lady of the Snows. Before we introduce our human friend here, can you tell us about our four-legged friends here?
Well, this is Ella. Ella's my personal pet, and she's going to be at Tales, Trails, and Twinkles this Sunday.
Hey, Miss
And next
Ella.
To me is Quinn. Quinn hey, is Ms. an Quinn. Adoptable mixed breed from Belleville Area Humane Society.
She just wants her belly rubbed.
She is so friendly, and she's had 7 weeks of obedience training.
Okay, all right. I see that she's already ready to walk herself. I totally see that. And we also have Scotty here from Scott Credit Union as well. Tell us a little bit about the event, Tales, Trails, and Twinkles.
Tales, Trails, and Twinkles. So this is where pet owners, I can't even say this specifically, dog owners come to the Shrine of Our Lady of the Snows, and we walk through the lights. And then at the very end, there's a special blessing at the nativity scene. So it's an exciting event. We have a Bark It Expo, so you can pick up some gifts for your dog. And we also have some vendors coming, and we thank our sponsor, Scott Credit Union, for supporting our event.
Okay, and also introduce us to our human friend here.
Katie. Katie's from Belleville.
Hello.
Okay, and Belleville Area Humane Society, right?
Belleville Area Humane.
Okay, see, we love all the work that you guys do, and definitely you guys have to remember Quinn is up for adoption, so contact the Belleville Area Humane Society if you need a forever friend who already knows how to walk herself. I think that a lot of people, Cheryl, don't realize how much the animals love the lights at Our Lady of the Snows.
They do love the lights, and they like to socialize with other animals. And, you know, what's important is animals, and specifically dogs, can be a very helpful benefit for you at home. It's a companion and just that unconditional love.
And I definitely see that. And all she really wants is some belly rubs, and she just loves our videographer, Mike Border, here. I have a question. Is Scotty adopted?
Well, you know, Scotty has a forever home. It's got credit union.
Already has a forever home. All right, I was just what I had to ask. I definitely had to ask. What is so special about the lights over at Our Lady of the Snows? Because the thing is, it's packed every year. Families just love it.
Well, this is our 48th year of our Way of Lights. We have over 1 million lights, and what's special is this is the largest spiritual display in the region, and it's completely free.
Oh, completely free. That
yes, now we do ask for donations, but you know, it's a community event, and so for those, this is a special Christmas. You know, you can drive through the lights free.
All right, everybody, we have Tales, Trails, and Twinkles at the National Shrine of Our Lady of the Snows Way of Lights, Sunday from 5 until 7. You can bring your pet, and there's a special blessing waiting for them after 422 South Demazenod Drive in Belleville, snows.org. And remember, it's free. They do take donations, though. And if you're looking for a forever friend for the holidays, Miss Quinn is ready to come home with you on the 9 a.m. show. She can walk herself.